So this is the front of the house. 1821 Ringtail. Let's head on inside and see the features of this home. So we're inside the house right now with the front door at my back. And I'm standing right here in the foyer. And to the right of the house, just as you step in, you have these double doors that lead you to the study. Right at the front of the house. Foyer and your formal dining room that opens to the family room. It is a fairly large family room with a corner fireplace that overlooks the backyard, the breakfast nook, and the kitchen. The kitchen comes with electric cooktop, black appliances, and dark espresso. Got a huge island here. I'm gonna stand towards the back part of the kitchen to show you another view of the breakfast nook overlooking the family room. You have a very huge pantry out here in this home. A lot of shelves, huge, deep walk-in. In your utility room, this comes with an extra space right here. Washer, dryer, and a space to either put a freezer or build a mudroom cabinet. Your tech center for the home. You've got tile in the kitchen. And I'm gonna show you the half bath downstairs. Let's head on upstairs and see what the rest of the house has to offer. I'm at the top of the stairs. To the left, you will find this huge master bedroom upstairs on the second floor. It overlooks the backyard. Another view. You have in the master bathroom here a double vanity, a standing shower, and a tub. This is a very huge and deep master closet, taking you to another view of the master bath. You have a huge game room up here, and two secondary bedrooms. This is the first one. The pink room with a closet. It's a walk-in closet. And the little blue room here. It's a fairly good size with a huge closet in here and a window. All these three bedrooms upstairs share this secondary bedroom, bathroom upstairs. And you have a separate bedroom right here. Very good size. Another view of the game room. What is very cool about this house is this walk-in attic with plenty of storage. You have plenty of storage here in your walk-in attic. And let's check out the backyard. So this is the view of the backyard with a covered patio. And the owner has built a wooden deck out here to enlarge the patio area. So what do you think about this home out here at 1821 Ringtail Drive out here in Paloma Creek South? This home features 2 stories, 4 bedrooms with 2.5 bathrooms out here. I'd love to show it to you. Lorena Yeo with 316 Team Realty, your locally owned Texas real estate brokerage. Bye for now.